Mr. Powell, I think many of us were struck by your remark in the House of Commons to the Home Secretary, "You have seen nothing yet." What did you mean by that?
It wasn't a new remark. I've been telling people that for some years.